The world is going to end in 12 years if we don't address climate change. And your biggest issue is your biggest issue is how are we going to pay for it?